Want to know about the Vivo X23? Then stay tuned for the graphic. And please like the video and feel this video informative. Let's firstly talk about the general specifications of Vivo X23. Operating system will be Android 8.1 Oreo, and it will be available in purple and blue color options. Secondly, let's talk about the display of Vivo X23. 6.4 inches IPS super AMOLED touchscreen display, pixel density 394 pixels per inch, and some sensors are accelerometer, proximity sensor, face unlock, and fingerprint sensor. Thirdly, let's talk about the processor and the RAM of Vivo X23. The processor is going to be 2 GHz octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 670 processor, whereas the RAM will be 6 GB. And fourthly, let's talk about the camera of Vivo X23. Rear camera will be dual camera of 12 MP plus 12 MP and front camera will be of 24 MP dual tone LED flash. Fifth, we will talk about storage of Vivo X23. The internally available storage will be 64 GB and is expandable up to 256 GB micro SD card. Sixth and last, we shall get you notice about the battery. The battery is 3500 mAh non-removable with charging. Forward now, we shall discuss the price and release date of Vivo X23. The expected price is $553, that is 36,000 Indian rupees, and the release date shall be around September 2018. And finally, we shall talk about the overall score and alternatives for Vivo X23. Overall score from TechGraphic smartphone will be 9 out of 10, and the best alternative for Vivo X23 is Apple iPhone 5. Well, I hope you found the information valuable. So, please do a return favor by clicking the like button and subscribing to my channel. Thanks for watching Vivo X23 specifications.